as many deals on back-to-school supplies this year. You can find at least some discounts on pricier tech items, though.
So let's bring in Erica Greenway, who is running down some of the top items you can get for less right now. Every penny saved counts.
Oh, absolutely. So I spoke with Consumer Reports deals editor to get some insight into what you should look for. So starting with laptops, Samantha Gordon says the key with this is to act fast if you see one on sale, and that is because inventory is limited because of that microchip shortage we've told you about. She recommends the 13-inch Apple MacBook Air laptop. It's about $900 at Amazon and Best Buy. For a much cheaper option, maybe for younger students, the Acer Chromebook Spin is a good buy. The display can bend and you can use it like a tablet as well. It's $239 at Amazon. And she also found some deals on popular headphones.
You're especially going to want something noise canceling so they can really concentrate on their homework. And there are plenty of options right now for headphones, whether you want something over ear or those true wireless earbuds that are very popular now. The Beats by Dre Beats Studio 3, these are an over ear pair of noise canceling headphones. They do really well in our tests. They have great noise cancellation, and they are $200 at Best Buy right now in a few different colors.
So these are the headphones that she was talking about. They're normally $350, so that's a pretty big discount. Another option is these wireless earphones from Sony for just under $100. They are also noise canceling as well. And we all know how important Wi-Fi is after the past year and a half, so now might be a good time to upgrade. Consumer Reports recommends a mesh router system like this TP-Link Deco for around $150. That's marked down from $190, plus it's already priced lower than other mesh routers and scored pretty good in their tests. So not just even for students, for any of us maybe who need to upgrade it with all the work from home that we've been doing lately.
That is true.
Well, the noise canceling is good now that some folks are back in the office, so you can kind of like focus.
I forgot how much Erica liked to talk.
Wow.
You love it.
I do.